Welcome to Plum Bros, I'm Josh. Today we're talking spring check valves. Inside here, you can actually see the spring on the far side. I don't know if you can see that. And then on the back side, you can see the rubber gasket inside the brass plunger here. What happens is when the flow happens, it actually pushes that off and lets the water go through. And then when it tries to backflow, it will actually push this and seal it so it won't come back this way.
Thanks for watching.